time I do an album, I write almost nearly 100 or over 100 songs. So we have to cipher them down. And Smooth Criminal almost did not make it on the album. And on top of that, once it was on the album, I decided that I would make the short film into a Western. At the last minute, I said, no, I don't want to do it as a Western. It should be like Hot Summer Night in Chicago, 1945, an underground kind of thing going on. I think that was the best way to go. It's one of my favorite pieces. I get more comments from Smooth Criminal than any other pieces I've ever done, really.